Number three, college hockey. Yale taking on Quinnipiac. Skyler Brind'Amour. Oh, a little spin-o-rama. Okay, we see you. The son of current Carolina Hurricanes head coach Rod Brind'Amour, who's also a player. Quinnipiac wins 5-0.
Former Blues great.